Hello world, it's Allie here, and today I'm gonna try to play some weird games for girls. But bear with me if I don't get to play as many as I'd like to because some of these sites have bugs. So the first game we're gonna be playing is called Villains Inspiring Fashion Trends. Interesting. I don't want to see an ad. Skip. It's time to find out my modern style. Okay. To me, you look fine. Do you have to drag these? I guess she's gonna stay in your underwear. No, no you're not. Okay. It's a cute skirt. No, jumpsuit. Can I get a shirt over here? Or am I just gonna strut around in my panties and my bra? Is that what's gonna happen? There should be some kind of shirts or something. Or is it my bra just my shirt? I'm just gonna, you know, be a little nasty. Just skank around in my undies. Really didn't do much dressing up of the first one. I wonder if got clothes on us. And then I see another ad. Okay. Let's see what new fashion brings. Okay. Are they in the same outfits? I did not know she had Well, I'm done with this game. Let's dress up one more of these evil people. You honestly look fine, Harley. Let's go play some more games. Because I really do not feel like dealing with this anymore. Ellie date crashing. Wow. It just worked out. The names of it was beautiful. Let's just pick my LA4 17. This looks interesting. Oh, here's the thing that's interesting. Wow. Couples emoji parts. Let's look at these. A bunch of couples go to a party with emojis. This is what we do in modern world. To make this party complete, all they're gonna need are some fidget spinners. No? And some memes. They're gonna need some memes. None of those old memes. The dead memes. They're gonna need some fresh memes. Perfect. Oz gonna have those fresh memes. I love memes. Oh god, I'm bombarded with those ugly, horrendous memes. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Help me! To make it complete! To make it complete! They had to put in that god-awful emoji movie! Okay, the emoji movie was so much fun. No, it wasn't. It was boring. Go, continue. I was playing that! Cool. Okay. The emoji movie was so much fun. Wow. It was fun. No, it's not. Let's throw a party with emojis too. Why? The emoji movie was not good. It was bad. It was a bad movie. Ugh, just... Hey, that's a good idea. No, it's not. That is not a great idea. Stop getting ideas. They're not good. So we have to dress them up? What does dress up have to do with planning a cringeworthy party after a cringeworthy movie called The Emoji Movie? What? You know, like, why can't you just wear the clothes you're already wearing? Why do you have to go get something cringy? Wallace, what's your mood today? Angry. Okay. I'm gonna dress up Elsa. Yay! Give her a crop top. Cause you know, that's what we have to wear these days for crop tops. And some booty shorts, yeah. Some of those booty. I'm done dressing her up. Well, that's glitching. I'm trying to change her hair and it keeps going back to the way it was. That's odd. Same thing with the outfits.
Thank you for watching this Play Your Games video. And if you like this video and want more, let me know in the comments below.
And I will see you in the next video.
Bye!